So assalamualaikum guys, how are you? I hope you all are fine. Today we are playing Minecraft and today we are playing find the button in Minecraft. I know it's a bit different from my other videos, but yeah, today we are going to playing find the button in Minecraft. But if you don't know what is find the button, the find the button is basically the button is hidden and we need to find the button. So yeah, this video is going to be a lot of interesting and a lot of fun. So yeah, but before starting the video, if you enjoy the video, hit the like button. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and hit the notification bell to get instant notification when I upload a brand new video. Share this video with your friends, family and others. Follow me on Facebook, Twitch and Booyah and other social media platform. And join our Discord server because it's very important to talk and play with me. So without wasting any more time, let's begin. Okay guys, our game has started and it is our level 1, the exotic jungle. And on the exotic jungle we need to find the button. Where is the button? This video is going to be a lot of confusion. First let's climb a tree. We've climbed a tree. What is it? Wait, there is a secret pathway. I want to go over right there, but how will I go? Can I go over here through vines? Oh no, I think we need to go here through vines. Okay, we have come over here. Where is the button? This is a glass. Is there any button?
Hey Mr. Button, are you there?
LOL.
Okay, I find a button, but wait, what is it? Hint point. Ah man, this is not the main find button. Okay, there is a hidden point button, so yeah, let's press the hidden point button. And when we were kids, we were afraid of the monster under the bed. What? When we were kids, we were afraid of the monster under the bed. We were afraid of the monster under the bed. What monster is it? And are he mad? What about he talking? I don't know, but I think so the button is in this wood house. So let's go and check. Can we go inside of the house?
2000 years later.
Wait, what is the hint point? Let me show the hint point again. When we were kids, we were afraid of the monsters under the bed. Under the bed, it means the button is under the house. Think so the hint mean it? I don't know, because this is my first match of find the button. I doesn't play any time the find the button game. Think so the button is under the house. Let me check first. Okay guys, I am finding the button under the house for a lot of time, but I doesn't found the button. Where is the button, man? Wait guys, I recently noticed there is a door and the hint is also saying under the bed. Okay, we were afraid of the monsters under the bed, so I think the button is under the bed of the house. So however, we need to go inside of the house. And I saw the door is on the opposite side, so let's go. I have came on the opposite side, but I can't see the door. Where is the door, man? If you guys saw the door, let me know in the comment section below. I think this is the door. Yeah, I finally found the door. Where is the bed? Is there any button under the bed? Is there any button? Hey button, are you under the bed? Wait, there is a thing, so button. Yes, we have finally found the button. Yes guys, after a lot of time, after just like 10 minutes, we finally completed the level, the exotic jungle. So now we need to complete the end. The level name is end and we need to find the button of the level end. So yeah, I think also we need to grab the hint point. prequel parkour is difficult. So something wrong in the brick wall, but there is no brick walls. I know something is wrong on the brick wall, otherwise this doesn't give the brick wall parkour is so difficult. First, can I go inside of the house? No, I can't go inside of the house. By the way, what the obsidian tower is doing right here? The obsidian tower has something is in the obsidian tower. So we need to go over to the obsidian tower, but how we will go, because we can't break any block or place any block. So how we will go? But I think first we need to go inside of the house, otherwise the house will doesn't give. So however, we need to go inside of the house. Wait guys, I think I understood. After a lot of time I understood, because the hint point says brick wall parkour is difficult, and as we can see, there is too much in stone brick walls. So I think we need to parkour over the brick wall, so it will be a lot of difficult. Parkour plus find the button. So let's parkour. As we know, I am sucked at parkour, but I will try my best to do this. Oh man, I just missed the last one. Shit man, just missed the end rod parkour. Shit. Okay guys, we have come over to the last one, and now I need to cross this, and let's go. You've completed it. Yeah. And now what is this? It's kind of lever. I think the lever will open the door. I don't wanna fall. So let's check the door is open or not. Click. Why the door is not opening? Why the door is not opening, man? Something is wrong over right there. Oh, the item frame has appeared. Okay guys, I have ticked every clock, but any clock doesn't work. So it means this lever doesn't open the door. It will do some another work. But what's this work, man? I want to know it. So how we will cross this level, man? Okay guys, I understood what I need to do. I think I understood we need to break the lever and add the lever over right the iron door. So yeah, grab the lever, let's go and add the lever at the iron door. Open it, check the shulker box. Where is the button? Find the button. Where are you now, guys? I am on brick trouble. How will I save myself, and can anyone help me? Wait, what? I can go to the obsidian tower with this tree. So why I completed this whole parkour? Okay, we have come over to obsidian tower. The item frame, right? So what is the item frame? Item frame only, man. But I need button. I just literally noticed there is shulker boxes. Okay, shulker boxes. So I think the button will appear on the shulker box. I don't know even. If you guys know, please let me know in the comment section below. But for me, I can't play the find the button anymore, because this game is wholly white and this is harming my eyes so much. So yeah, I will complete this find the button map in another video. But for now, this is for today's video. So guys, that is for the today's video. If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button and hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell to get instant notification when I upload a brand new video. Share this video with your friends, family and others. Follow me on Facebook, Twitch and Booyah and other social media platforms to get more contents from me. join our Discord server because it is very important to talk and play with me. So that is for the today's video. I will see you in my next video. Till then, take care everybody and bye bye.